Hi everyone, I just got back from recovering from a shitty February 2021, and my god, it was one hell of a fucked up month this year. I hope March 2021 turns better than fucking February, but in order to reassure me a little bit, I am going to answer some more questions, so let go. This first question comes from Sponge Thomas. He says, what do you think on the first to fourth series of Thomas and Friends? I don't give a fuck about trains. Blurryface36 says, one, what do you think of fourth grade? Well, I don't know what to think of fourth grade. It was all right. I was in fourth grade from 2012 through 2013. Two, how many countries you visited? None. But I want to visit a country. Three, how tall are you? The only thing I can remember is 5'9". 4. What are your thoughts on Cartoon Network? I like the old Cartoon Network better than the fucking new one. 5. Does your area snow? Well, yeah, most times, but I don't get a big ass fucking pile. I'm not in the Northeast. I'm in the West. I'm in the Rockies. Rainbow Retro Wolf asks, 1. What is your most favorite retro cartoon? Well, I have to say the raccoons because no Go Animator got the chance to milk it, make them into rejected Family Guy characters. Oh, but don't worry, Comedy World is dead. It's deader than dead. 2. What do you think of the Back to the Future trilogy? I like that movie. It is such a great movie. 3. Which logo scared you the most? The William Street logo or Cartoon Network skull logo? Well, not those two scare me much, but what scared me was the 3G home video logo because it's loud as a motherfucker. 4. If you were to play the old Grand Theft Auto games, which one would you play? I'd say San Andreas because that has a lot of memes on there, especially the
"You picked the wrong house, fool!"
I like that one. Caleb Spotlight Studio says, 1. What is your worst year? Obviously 2020. It made my life a living hell, and I almost went into suicide in 2020 until I got some help. And I'm not gonna answer the second question because I already told y'all. 3. What do you think of Flood Escape on Roblox? Before I quit that piece of shit of a game, I used to play it all the time, but until that fucking update where they deleted all the players' fucking wins, like, what the fuck? Why would they even do that? I had like 300 wins. I had 300 wins. Why the fuck would they even delete our fucking wins? This is why I stopped playing this piece of shit. I'll tell you what. Lucky Kyle 2005 Production says, what do you think of mobile game adverts? I think they're fucking stupid. Like, why the fuck are they advertising mobile games? I don't play mobile games because they're stupid. This is why I prefer console games. Let me tell y'all, don't spend money on mobile games. I repeat, don't spend money on mobile games. You're gonna ruin the gaming community. You're gonna ruin it all. Angry Potato Productions asks, do you like Fanboy and Chum Chum and Almost Naked Animals from Cartoon Network? No, I don't. Those two shows are the most disgusting shows ever. Fanboy and Chum Chum is the worst show ever. It's hideous. And Almost Naked Animals, they could go suck on Jared's $5 footlong in hell. Katie, the Data Crew Fan 2003 says, how many people have you terminated? Plenty as I can think of. I mostly terminate trolls. I terminate trolls for stealing my shit without my permission. And I terminate trolls who cyberbully us people. I believe this is from Isai Perez. 1. What do you think of Oshiitake mushrooms? I don't give a fuck about them. They're just scripted. 2. What do you think of Jetix? I have not watched some of it. I have not watched much of it, really. 3. What do you think of Paramount Plus? Are they trying to be like Disney? What the fuck? Final question. What is your onion on Bad Bunny? I don't give a fuck about that guy. Elchana Nariana says, who is your favorite British character in comics minis? Obviously Philip. I am so proud of voicing him. I am so proud of voicing a rock star just like him. I just love the looks that I make for him. I just love his new look, but his old look was just bland during the comic short saga. CSA Grade 1 says, One, what do you think of NASCAR? I used to be a fan of NASCAR along with my dad. Two, what do you think of Speed Racer? I used to collect Speed Racer Merc. Three, what do you think of Hatsune Miku? She's okay. Four, what do you think of Ridge Racer? What's that? Five, what do you think of Toyota? I think it's the biggest piece of shit car company ever. You know why? Because they're too common and cliche. The only Toyota car I like is a Camry. Six, what do you think of Quackity? Well, I used to hate him because I thought he was an I hate everything clone when he made the Roblox sucks thing. That was before I quit that dumb game because I was a retard back then. And here is another question from Lucky Kyle 2005 Productions. He says, what do you think of Disney Cars? I like that movie. Two, what do you think of Psycho Dad? He's crazy. A crazy boomer, I'll tell you what. Three, what do you think of Mortal Kombat? I like the old Mortal Kombat. I like the first one. Four, what do you think of Inspector Gadget? I haven't seen most of it. Kevin Fan says, what do you think of Onison? Tell me about it. The Yeti from Mars says, do you like McJugger Nuggets? Maybe. Some of the videos are funny, and Angry Grandpa has been in some of them. God, I miss that guy. And there's something, like Bill Jensen has been in McJugger Nuggets video. Like, I am so surprised that William Jensen was in McJugger Nuggets video. Wow. Nathan Bonner Entertainment says, what's your onion on HBO Max? I don't know. I don't remember anything about it. Two, do you like DoorDash? Hell yes, I do. It's better than that Grubhub advert. Like, what the fuck? Why would they even make that dump shit even into a meme? What the fuck? What the fuck? Three, what's your favorite rock music? I can't even count them all. Four, who is your least favorite heavy metal band? Well, I gotta say, Primus, Hole, and 311. And maybe the Mighty Mighty Boss Stones, because Scott is just lame. Five, what is your least favorite anime TV shows? I don't know any least favorite ones, really. Toy Freddy says, onion on Easter? I don't celebrate Easter no more because I'm Jewish. Sebastian the Gundam Fan 2006 says, what is your onion on Gundam Build Drivers Rise? I don't think I've ever heard of it, sorry. The Blue Fox Kid says, one, do you like 9/11 memes? Fuck no! 9/11 memes are just heartless. 9/11 is not even funny. A lot of people died in 9/11, but not as much as the Holocaust. Two, what sport do you play? I play bowling. I used to play baseball, but until my stupid mother made me quit because of my ADHD and autism. Three, what movies will you see this year and next year? None of them, because movies have gone to shit. Hollywood is running out of ideas. Four, what do you think of Venus flytraps? We used to have them in our house. Five, will you ever own a hamster or a guinea pig? Joke's on you. I used to own a hamster and a guinea pig, but they both passed away. They all passed away. Damn it. Six, what are your other hopes for the future? All I could think of is the zombie apocalypse ending. The Data Music P-Head team, oh god, this is what he said. Do you know your old and new name of Mr. Boba425 or Comedy Mix? Of course, I remember my first username, it was Mr. Boba425. I've had that name from January 2011 through April 2016. On April 2016, I changed it to Comics Enterprises Productions. Several months later, in like August or September, I changed to CEP Productions. But sometime in 2017, I changed it to the Official Comic Shorts. And then when Comics Minis was premiering, I changed it to the Official Comics Minis. And then months later in 2018, I changed my name to French Fry Animations. And then a while later in 2020 or 2021, I changed to Comedy Mix Inc. Oh, that's right. December 2020, I changed to Comedy Mix Inc. This comes from Bluetooth. What is your worst Beyond related thing? Well, I don't know, but the worst Beyond related thing that I can think of that I didn't make was those leg touching videos, those tickling videos. What the fuck? And even those Punishment Day videos, they have gone brutal. Oh my god. Whoever thought of that should have a foot up their ass. Somebody should buy them a tampon. This one's from Nabil Munakash. He says, one, what do you think of Donald Trump? Here's what I think. Here's what I think. He's a crook. He's a cheat. He's a swindler. That's what he is. Like, how could he do things like these? Like, he banned transgenders from serving the military. He tried to kill Obamacare. He tried to politicize the Justice Department, the CDC, the FCC. Oh, and what else did he do? He shut down the government over his US-Mexico border wall money for a month. Shut it down for a month. He ignored the red flag warnings of COVID-19 and tried to cover it up. And he just tried to protect us, but he did poorly. And he thought about refusing to leave office, jokingly, and he lied about in-mail voting. Sorry about my rage. I'm just a little bit stressed. Two, what do you think of DC Superhero Girl? I'm not much into it. It's not that I'm sexist or anything. Three, what is your favorite zoo animal? My favorite is a wolf. Well, I don't consider a wolf a quote-unquote zoo animal. I just like birds as a zoo animal. I like looking at birds. They're pretty colorful. Two, what is your opinion on Dora the Explorer? She's an illegal immigrant. She's an annoying little illegal immigrant. She tried to cross the US-Mexico border wall, but fails hard in another time. Five, what do you do on your free time? Well, I just play Rock Band 4 on my Xbox One and participate in a Rock Band Rivals season because I want to get rewards. I want to know what it's like. It's even fun. Six, who is your favorite DC villain? I don't know. I think Poison Ivy because she is pretty hot, though. Seven, what do you think of Tom and Jerry movie 2021? I don't know what to think of it. It's just making me say that Hollywood just ran out of ideas and got the balls to produce it. Sir Snapdragon 8115 asks, one, what is your favorite meme? I like spicy memes. Two, what is your opinion on Mousy's Mobs, a mod on Minecraft? I haven't even tried it out yet. I did get mods on Minecraft on my Xbox One. Three, what is your least favorite game? Obviously, Fortnite. Fortnite is the shittiest game ever. It fucking sucks. It killed gaming. It destroyed gaming. Like, why the fuck is the $19 Fortnite gift card even a meme? Like, what the fuck? No wonder why the internet sucks nowadays. Angelica Marquez says, one, what's your favorite company? Well, video game company, I'd say Harmonix because they made Rock Band. Two, how old are you? I'm 18. I will be 19 on the 25th of April of this year. I was born in 2002. Three, what's your least favorite shows? Pretty much ones that have the lowest rating. Four, do you love Samantha? Of course I do. Even though she's fictional, but who gives a shit? I'm just doing my best finding an online GF. I don't care if they're older than me, but who cares? Five, Joe Biden became a new president of the U.S. Of course he did. Joe Biden is our new president of the U.S. He's gonna fix this shit. That orange barrel of monkey spunk is no longer our president. Six, what is your onion on Nintendo? Well, Nintendo is being greedy sons of bitches. The good thing they did was send a letter to Super Mario Logan. That was karma. Those fuckers deserved it. Fuck their videos. This one's from Harayesh Pahirathon. One, what is your favorite Seinfeld character? I don't watch it very much. We used to watch it all the time. Two, what is you think of the Beatles? They're an oldie but a goodie. Three, what are your favorite board game? I'm not a board game person. They're just fucking tedious. Mr. Gruel says, what do you think of Hulu? Hulu, I think it's better than Netflix because Netflix did fucked up because of you know what. Well, I guess that's everything. If you have any more questions, please comment below. So I'll see you in the next episode, the 35th episode. So it's E3Z Steps, people. Flip it, stick it, and see you later. Bye.